section, like, share,
subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe.
Hit
where's your badge?
Wow, you're so happy, no?
Hello
guys, welcome back to our channel. Oh, I shouldn't show you the record yet. You'll have to wait for it. So welcome back to our channel. I'm really happy to be back to vlogging now, but I know I've been quite off here and there, but I have been very busy. Bought a new house, as you guys can see, and I will show you guys the house as well soon. I'm just waiting for the furniture to be all sorted because of COVID. हमें फर्नीचर ही नहीं मिल रहा है और अगर मिलता है तो हमें इतना लॉन्ग वेटिंग है. इट्स ऑलमोस्ट 3 months ऑफ वेटिंग. सो वी लाइक ओके, जब भी होगा आराम से ले लेंगे. क्या जल्दी है, किसको जल्दी है. एंड वी आर हैविंग आर बेबी जेंडर रिवील टुडे. मोस्ट ऑफ यू गाइज डू नॉट नो आई एम श्योर बिकॉज आई हैव बीन सो इनएक्टिव. सो कांट ब्लेम यू गाइज, आई जस्ट हैव माई सेल्फ टू ब्लेम. वी आर एक्सपेक्टिंग अ बेबी. We as in like Pati Dev there, he's busy working. The kitchen is a mess guys. Wait for it, wait for another hour. The kitchen will be chaka chak. Chamka denge hum kitchen ko. So we are just setting up for the baby's gender reveal today. Did I mention baby shower earlier? I don't know why, but anyways. So it's the baby's gender reveal today. All my cousins, my family, my friends, everybody so excited. Krish and I know the gender of the baby because I just couldn't wait. I'm like, you know what, I cannot wait. I want to know the gender of the baby. So we know, we are going to share it with everyone soon, and till then stay tuned. And yes, I'm wearing the traditional bangles today because my mother-in-law sent me some stuff. So we just had a small traditional baby shower kind of thing today. This morning wo khatam karke then we thought chalo fatafat I'll just finish all the cooking and everything. Ab cooking khatam ho gaya hai, mujhe kuch karna nahi hai. I'll just have my lunch. So I've made some chicken curry right there, and in instant pot I've made rajma. And that's about it because mostly log dinner karte nahi hai, so snacks se hi kaam chal jata hai. So yeah, I'll show you guys what I'm making and I'll take you through my day. It's morning abhi, so khate hain abhi around 1-2 ghante mein pura kitchen chaka chak karna hai. Once done with everything, I'll go back and take shower again and get ready because you know baalon se and everywhere your kapdon se you start smelling of the Indian masalas, Indian cooking problem guys. Anyway, chalo chalte hain fir and I will take you guys along. Are you excited to know my baby's gender? Right here, right here. I'll show you guys. Guy, Krish, say hi. Krish, say hi at least.
What's up?
Do you have anything else that we can do? Maybe try.
See,
try.
You always disturb me at the wrong time. What do
my
I say?
My baby's busy. Hey guys, what's up? Uh-huh. You want a vlog?
Welcome back to our channel.
Baby, it's our channel.
It's the baby's channel probably.
Uh-huh. What else do you want to say?
I hope you're all sound, safe during the pandemic.
Oh yes.
And are taking good care of yourselves.
You know what? I think you can be
a social distancing
better vlogger than me.
Oh, why?
Yeah, you can be.
Comment in the comment section, like, share,
subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe.
Hit the thumbs up.
I probably have a channel for myself, and then probably, you know, give you more updates about what's happening around.
That's it. I think we're done there.
There we go. Yeah,
I can't take the risk of you being a vlogger. I cannot. I want to be the vlogger. I do not want him to be the main person, but looks like he's doing pretty well, guys. I don't know how. But chalo. चलते हैं अभी क्विकली. हम लोग लंच करेंगे. लंच करने के बाद हम लोग आपको दिखाएंगे. आई वॉन्ट शो यू द डेकोर एज वेल, बट थोड़ी देर वेट कर लो यार. आई गेट रेडी देन आई शो यू द डेकोर एंड माई टेबल सेटिंग एज वेल इज राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी. बट इंतजार की घड़ियाँ प्रतीक्षा कीजिए. सो किचन इज अ मेस राइट नाउ. थोड़ा सा क्या, द यूटेंसिल्स आर ऑल डन. वंस दे आर ऑल ड्राइड अप, आई टेक ऑल दीस थिंग्स ऑफ एंड टेक रिमूव एंड एम्प्टी द स्पेस हियर. For the welcome drink, I'll put in the welcome drink in that, huh?
And the sauce.
Oh yeah, Krish made his baby show. Krish made his baby show. Patrick made his signature sauce.
Secret sauce.
The chef here. And there's another mint sauce right there, and we put some ketchup already. So yeah, we're preparing our sauces. इसमें आएगा हमारा welcome drink. आज हम एक special style welcome drink कर रहे हैं. Rooh Afza drink.
Yeah, what's new? Huh? Unique about the parties? The vivos? There's food.
Oh yeah, we cook a lot of food.
There's unlimited food.
Yeah. That's one thing we'll always have. Like, khana. Khana to honi chahiye, but that's all. Baki kuch ho na ho, khana, pet bhar ke sab log khaye. So yeah. Are you ready?
Absolutely.
Let's go.
I think we need a break.
I know. We need to sit, eat lunch, and then, yeah. Babe, can you smile? How are you feeling with the balloons?
Tired. I'm gonna pass out.
We just put this backdrop, so we need to put the balloons. Har paas balloons hi balloons and stuff everywhere. Papa prepping.
Can you see the color?
No.
Okay, the light.
No. Papa. Papa preparing for the baby. Okay, so here we are ready to show you the decor that we did. Finally, everything is done. This is a small game that we had set up at the entrance where people need to choose team boy or team girl, then share a name suggestion and hang it on the cloth line. It was simple and it was so much fun. This is the decor that we did for the baby, and trust me guys, we did everything by ourselves. From balloons, from the decor, and it turned out so well. Some props here, mommy sash, and there we go. All ready for the people.
Taking pictures.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
Okay.
Yay!
Just be aware, there's going to be like a small sound. One last time.
Achhi se pictures.
Any guesses?
Girl.
Technically, Dinakar came under Neha's pressure.
Yeah,
influence.
Otherwise, I would
say marital pressure. But you know,
sorry, oh my God.
You should blame her.
She beat him every day.
Boy.
Huh? Yeah, I'll just come in a bit.
Sure.
Because I want to come. So guys, it's been a heck of a day. Actually, heck of an evening. We had great fun. And you can feel it in my throat, or my voice has changed. Obviously, because we were shouting on the top of our voices. And this little one here had a lot of fun too. So I am just going to change into my nightwear. Krish has already changed, and we're gonna go downstairs again to chill with our friends. Just wanted to come here and thank everybody. I've had so many messages on Instagram asking about the gender. You'll know it soon. Hey.
Sorry.
What's up?
It's a long day, man.
We have friends waiting downstairs.
I know.
How is it?
It's really tiring, and actually for one of the craziest days after right? a long time. Yeah.
So happy. Everybody was so happy to know the gender, and yeah.
Just so that
the baby got so much love.
Yeah, just so that everybody knows, this is the natural complexion, and this is all makeup.
Oh, what the
hell? Yeah, go, wash your face.
This
and then
is
come
back. On. Okay, guys, I'm gonna take my makeup off and call it a night, and that's when I'm going to
challenge accepted.
Whatever, I'm going to really what do you say? Close the vlog, end the
there
vlog.
There we go.
I'm
going to. Case. When you can't fight it, you don't win it.
Dude, whatever. So I'm going to end the vlog after I take my makeup off, after I wear my night suit, and then I'll see you guys. Toodles.
Yeah, you won't be able to see her any which way, so don't bother.
You're so mean.
I'm not mean, I'm being practical, man.
It's my day, it's mommy's day. You should be more polite and kind.
Are you kidding me?
Yep.
This is not even like close to being concerned to you.
Then?
It's for the baby.
Baby's happy.
Yeah, baby's happy. Baby's like way too excited about the fact that, you know what, my mom is like got tons of makeup on her face. The moment she's gonna take it off, I'm gonna be like, yeah, who's she, by the way?
I don't like husbands. Why do you always say that? Any husbands. All husbands are mean. And by the way, guys, I just curl my hair.
That is
a little,
so
and I actually curl them with a straightener. That's the easiest I can curl my hair. I find it's easier to curl them with a straightener than a curling iron. Okay, so I'm gonna quickly go take my makeup off, as my husband mentioned, and then I'll see you guys, and I'll end the vlog then. Okay guys, so I'm back. Husband, hello, did you doze off? I just turned on the camera. Yeah. My makeup's off, and this is how I look, so it's not very different, Krish.
Look at my eyes.
I know you're sleepy, you're tired. It's 1:30 a.m. And yeah, baby needs to sleep, mama needs to sleep, papa needs to sleep.
You know why?
But we have friends who are still drinking downstairs, so we need to go. We need to be good hosts. So we just go. Yeah, that's because I took my makeup off, but it's not about being fair. I'm beautiful. Hannah? What's up? Oh, the mess.
The energy levels.
It's mess everywhere. Oh my god. So it's time to get to cleaning, guys. There's mess literally everywhere. Wow. Time to get to some serious business now. Let's go.
Need to tidy up everything. Yeah, the boy and girl up there, they've dropped down. Can't help, the moon is down. I don't know where the stars are. These balloons are down. So yeah, you have confetti everywhere for the baby girl, because it's pink. Lots of dishes to do. Karni padegi thodi der mein karte hain. And yeah, by the way guys, look at these nuggets.
God bless you.
Do you want to tell the story of these nuggets?
Mm-hmm.
I'm recording it for my vlog.
Exactly.
What happened to them? What happened to them?
They went for a sunbath.
They tanned themselves too
Absolutely.
Much?
Absolutely, yeah. They just love the color so much, they don't want to get off it.
My God, guys, my husband burnt them. Like, he put it for how many, 30 minutes?
25 minutes.
He put the chicken nuggets in the oven. Like, who does it?
Yeah, bloody, you change the temperature to 425.
Because I asked you to put it for 10 minutes so that it's done quickly.
That was the earlier batch.
No, Nanesh, even the second one. So, I want to record it. You won't have to do this honor of throwing it into the
trash.
This
is like the MasterChef style.
That's man. Trash, please throw.
Acha?
Haan, apne haathon se ye shubh kaam karo, chalo jao.
I tried it.
क्रश करके तरी वाली सब्जी बना सकते
हैं ये सब ना पहले बोलना
तरी वाली सब्जी चिकन नगेट सब्जी
यार अपन करी नहीं बनाते थे आज तो बड़ी है पकौड़ियां दी सब्जी जो बड़ी है दी इतनी सी लाइक बड़ी चिकन बड़ी
मेरी लगती है हेट पकौड़ियां दी सब्जी यू हेट पकौड़ियां दी सब्जी ना
या आई डोंट लाइक दैट पकौड़ा बट आई कैन एक्चुअली हैव दिस
ओके
या वी गॉट टू मेक दैट नो
गाइस माय फैमिली इज गॉन क्रेजी दे स्टिल इन हैंगओवर टाटा बाय बाय टू डोंट
नो ड्रिंक्स
यू वेस्टेड नगेट
She wasted nuggets.
Oh my god.
Look at this big chicken sabji.
Yeah man, she doesn't know the value
chicken
of food.
Chicken nugget gravy.
Guys, so they've lost it, so ignore them. Chalo, abhi itni sari
dishes hain. Indian rotis and with the side and of
bacon
dishes.
Make some tomato.
Probably I'll just put these in the
dishwasher.
Anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed this vlog for today. We had as much fun recording this. I hope you had as much fun watching it. So if you like this vlog, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and please do share it with your friends and family. Comment in the section down below if you want us to make any changes or if you have any suggestions for us. And this guy here is giving all the gestures, hand gestures. Anyways, so we'll sign off tonight and see you guys soon. Take care, toodles.
Maggie noodles.
Toodles and Maggie noodles. Bye from us and the baby too.
Good night.